I'm Joseph Kalapril of Class 8 from Jayarana Public School, Tolbura. Patriotism is the highest noble virtue. It is a deeply planted instinct in the heart of a man. That's why Byron, one of the most romantic poets, says, "One who doesn't love his country can love nothing." It generates a noble sentiment in the heart of the people, especially in the mind of the youth, who are the backbone of a country. We have a rich cultural heritage of which we should be proud of. We are members of a secular society where there is no discrimination on the basis of caste, creed, race, region, or religion. It was the spirit of patriotism of thousands of young men, kissed nose willingly to attain freedom for us. Let us not forget the sacrifices of the great freedom fighters and martyrs. Can we afford to forget Mahatma Gandhi, Jawaharlal Nehru, Lala Lajpat Rai, and many others? It is the duty of the youth to save its country from shameful situations. They should try to uplift the poor, the Dalit, and the senior citizens. They should pay their attention to national problems like poverty, illiteracy, terrorism, and drugs, and do whatever they can for national reconstruction. They should join their hands and brains together to make our country strong and free from all sorts of social injustices. Patriotism doesn't mean in hating other countries. There should be moral and spiritual unity, without which peaceful coexistence will remain a myth. Let me conclude with the words of Dr. Radhakrishnan. If there is no drastic change in the way of our thought and our practice, our race will die. Not of a natural catastrophe or disease, but of nationalism. Change and perish in the way of life. Thank you.